In Fallout 76, while doing One Violent Night, there are guitar swords on the backstage that you need to pick up and go scrap them. Because at the end of the day, if you leave these here, people may pick them up. And if people pick these up, and they will, the event will fail and you'll sit here for 10 minutes and you'll have no absolute way of getting anything out of this done. So do yourself a favor. Scrap those weapons on the front stage as soon as possible.